Good morning, respected health workers, teachers, and alumni or friends. First of all, I wish all the teachers a very happy Teachers Day. Teachers Day in India is observed on 5th September, the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a philosopher and a teacher who held prominent position in several prestigious universities in India. He also served as the first vice president of India and the second president. Teachers Day is observed as a holiday in all the schools in India teenagers throughout. In India, Teachers Day is observed on 5th September since 1962. Teachers play a significant role in spreading knowledge and building society. Teachers play a crucial role in the development of the nation and therefore must be honored and respected. Thank you. Happy Teachers Day.